You all right? Hey, do you like me pet Budgie? I think he's deaf. Pets are great, aren't they? Do you know, Miss Walsh, she won't let me have a pet in here. No, no chance. Miserable old mechanic. No wonder the second name's... Bet the lift wouldn't mind, though, would you, eh? How about a fairy little kitten in here? Or a dog? Or an armadillo? All right. I'll stick to me pet Budgie. Even though he is deaf. Big wow. Big wow. Go on, say it, say it. Watch me lips. Big wow. Big wow. Big wow. Visitors. All right, lads. You just squashed me Budgie. All right, don't worry about it. I know you're Hipsway, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm still. How do you do?
How are your skin?
Okay.
And
my name's Pim.
Pim? How are you, Pim?
Fine.
Tell me, lads, there's only two of you.
Well, there's four in the band, but the other two are away.
What are they doing?
Harry's in bed and Johnny's out with his girlfriend.
So. You sound like you've got you sound like you've got a terrible cold, skin.
Yeah, I have. It's the worst cold ever. And
tell me, Pim, how did you get together?
Well, skin, I think you should explain that one.
Well, I was in the band with Harry, the drummer, and it split up at the same time as Johnny, the bass player's band. That was Altered Images, and we just started together, both looking for a band to play.
So you're all really from different bands?
Yeah, and then we asked Pim, because we needed a guitar player, you know.
And tell me, Pim, do you have any spare time?
Most of our spare time is spent sleeping. We just don't really have any spare time, because we work quite hard with our music.
We go out dancing sometimes, Pim.
Oh, we do.
Where do you go out dancing?
Just in Glasgow, you know.
Yeah.
Just the clubs in Glasgow.
Do you enjoy dancing?
Yeah.
And what about you, Pim? Do you enjoy a bit of a dance?
Well, I enjoy a bit of a dance, yeah. I come from Edinburgh.
They dance differently in Edinburgh.
We dance differently in Edinburgh. Twice as fast.
Do you write all your own songs, Ken?
Yeah, yeah. Well, everybody writes the songs. It's not just one particular person.
It's a band effort. Four people. We all do it.
Yeah, and you're in the studio at the moment doing an LP, that's right, isn't it?
Yeah, we're doing our first album. Which should be out quite soon, and there's some good tracks on.
Yep.
And what's your first single called?
First single's called The Broken Years.
The Broken Years?
Yeah.
And you know what? I think this metal moron's found it. Look at that. That's the one, isn't it?
That's the
one. Yeah, it's the broken years.
So you're a distant uncle.
And this is Dave and Andy from Fine Young Cannibals.
Hello.
This is Skin and Pim from Hipsway, Glaswegian band. And this is Andrew Kane. And the thing they've all got in common is that they've just released their first single. Now, you two guys have got a bit of advantage over these in that you released yours a month before. But nevertheless, it's a great achievement that you've got to 15 in the charts. Now, beside it being a great song, why do you think it's sitting up there at number 15?
We're good-looking lads.
We ate a lot of very nice hors d'oeuvres.
Yeah. So. You're really into image, are you?
Yeah.
Fairly.
Well, listen, you're going to be playing for us later on in the cellar, right? Yeah, so what we'll do is we'll have a look at... Now, your video, Andrew, have you got it with you, yeah?
I have.
This is it. OK, I know you've edited the two together, so what I'll do is I'll bung this in and we'll have a look. Now, what's this called, Andrew?
What Kind of World?
Is that great? Is that the drums?
Nice intro.
Great start, great song, mate.
Thank you.
Listen, I detect a touch of American influence there.
Is a slight, yeah. That's the way it does tend to lean.
And if you don't mind me saying so, you look a bit like David Bowie.
No, it's lies.
Is that intentional?
No, I mean, it's just, you know, some people say that, but yeah. It's all lies.
Is Bowie an influence of yours?
He has been, yeah. I mean, I've always liked David Bowie.
Yeah.
That's not...
You know, as far as your single is concerned, I mean, your image is sort of glamorous. Do you think image plays a bit... Not like these lads, like this.
It's great. We've spent a lot of time on our image.
A lot of money, I can say, as well.
Do you
put a lot of emphasis on image?
It's important, I think, as important as the music,
yeah.
You know, because it must look... to sort of fit the music
look
that you
good.
Play, you know, to look good.
Yeah, and...
part of it.
Your video, I mean, it looks pretty glamorous. The rain and everything, did it?
It rained
cost a lot
all
of money?
Night.
Did it?
Yeah.
So it actually went wrong.
It was horrendous.
Right, let's have a look at your video, lads. Yeah, see if anything went wrong with that. There we go. What's it called?
It's called The Broken Years.
The Broken Years?
The Broken Years.
Fantastic. I see a girl, restless girl. She won't him, but she leave it.
She was here all through the year, all through that year.
Are you broke, are you
broke? By the broken years, are you broke? By the broken years.
You know, that's quite an aggressive song. I mean, considering there's a lot of laid-back stuff in the charts at the moment, did you intentionally do that?
Well, I've always liked aggressive music, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do you think that's anything to do with the fact that you come from Glasgow? Because there's a lot of hard bands up there, isn't there?
Well, the rest of the band are from Glasgow, but I'm from Edinburgh.
Oh, yeah.
Most of the aggressive music in Edinburgh is, unfortunately, is heavy metal.
Is it, really? And you're not into heavy metal at all?
Not heavy metal.
Guitar solos.
I like heavy rock.
Yeah. Now, I know you guys have done some television with your single and that. Do you think that's played or that is important for a single?
I think more important is radio play.
Yeah.
Television's definitely.
And has that done you any good? I mean, I can't take these moustaches. Has radios and television done you a lot of good with your single?
A lot of good, yeah.
We're a visual band, basically.
Yeah, so. I've noticed, yeah. So what sort of influences have you picked up along the way?
Well, most of mine are obviously guitar influences. Yeah. Ranging from jazz, rock, and pop, all sorts of things. Yeah. Just a wide scoop.
Really?
Hey, Neil, it's been a bit of overdent. Number 42 with a roller coaster. It seems to have gone a bit wrong. We need a bit of muscle to give us a hand. You coming down?
All right, Claire. Do us a favour, lads. Help the young lady out, will you?
Come then.
Andy, come to your rescue. There we go.
This is strong, man.
No!